Hello everyone, today we are going to make doom, a quilt doom, and we need the materials are glue applicator, quilling strips, doom maker, quilling tool, quilling tool. So let's start making doom. And my quilling strip length is around 45 centimeter, and let us start making it. I've already glued 18 strips together. To make it a little bit big doom, I prefer to have big doom for my jewelries. So you should know it's giving a little bit trouble today. I don't know why. Okay. Start rolling it slowly. If you make it fast, it may give you the trouble, as it is giving for me a little bit trouble today. And I'm showing you. You can even use electronic quilling tool, and normally I use this quilling tool to make my dooms. And electronic quilling tool is a very good tool which is used for making. Okay, it's my applicator. Okay, here it is. And our finish the making a spiral, apply good glue and set it. Slowly remove. Okay. Just roll your quilling tool, which works as your rolling pin, and slowly forward and backward, slowly, and it gives a beautiful effect. And now I'll be doing my doom, taking the biggest one of doom. Slowly we press. Okay. hand. You can use your Q-tip or a brush to apply. So you need to apply quite some amount of glue. I'm applying using my hand. Okay, evenly apply. Leave it to dry at least for a day. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe my channel. In future, I will show you how to make a pendant using a decoupage paper.